Huge range in readings today from the cooler 60s in the North Country with some scattered showers to temperatures teasing 80 in some southern spots with partial sunshine out there today. A building breeze out of the west right out ahead of a front that will arrive late in the day up north and into southern New Hampshire later on this evening, and some much cooler air building in later tonight for tomorrow and tomorrow evening. You can see that front gliding in out of Canada, and with that, some scattered shower activity along it. That will continue to kind of slowly fade as it dives farther south into southern parts of New Hampshire later on tonight. High temperatures out ahead of that, about 10 degrees above the average again today. Some cooler 60s in the North Country where clouds will be a lot more prevalent today, along with some scattered showers into the afternoon. While that front slides south after a mild day for southern areas, it eventually drops temperatures back into the 30s to lower range of the 40s overnight. Much cooler day tomorrow. Highs likely not out of the 50s statewide, and we may not get out of the upper 40s up north with a northwesterly breeze and partial sunshine. Then we get back above 60 degrees Thursday, but not after a very chilly start early Thursday morning.